Assalamu alaikum and a very, very warm welcome to this short video on three most useful Excel tips. So let's begin. First of all, I want to show you this numbering hack. So let's say you have a list of data and you want to enter a serial number. So what will you do? Usually you will do it 1, then 2, then 3, then 4. But it is very cumbersome, especially for large data sets. So a better way to do this is to type 1 in the first cell, then in the second cell type equals 1 plus the previous cell reference. So it comes out as 2 because 1 plus 1 is obviously 2. Now do this for one more time, press equals 1 plus and the above cell. Now your backbone of this hack is ready. Select the two cells, simply click on the fill down handle. And voila, all of your cells will be automatically populated with this reference numbering. So to show you the benefit of this reference numbering, let's say you want to delete some rows from your data and you want to also add some more rows. So now to correct all your numbering, all you have to do is to select the first, second and third serial number cells, then drag them down, and voila, your numbering is back to normal. Okay, so the second hack is the easy control plus D. The control plus D actually does, it duplicates your last action. So let's say you have a list of employees, all of whom are from the finance department. So just to quickly write finance in front of all of these, simply select the first cell, which contains the text you want to copy. Then select all the remaining cells. Now simply press control plus D. And all of that data will be filled in. So the third and last hack is F4. Apart from toggling keys between absolute and mixed references using F4, this key can also be used to essentially redo the last action performed. So let's say you want to highlight an employee whose salary is above 40,000. So you will select Imran, and you will change its style to, let's say, some other color. Now you quickly want to apply these cell style to Mariam as well, who also has a salary above 40,000. You will simply click on the cell and press control F4 and press F4 and voila, you are done. I hope you like this video. If you have any other comments, let me know in the comment section. I will reply. Thank you. Until next time, Allah Hafiz.